Traffic alert, a week-long closure on U.S. 36 begins at 10 o'clock tonight. It'll open at 5:30 tomorrow morning. That same closure will happen for the next 7 nights. Most of the work will be around the new railway bridges in that area. RTD bus stops and park and ride services at Church Ranch and Broomfield will be moved temporarily.